The St. Louis Cardinals made a move today that could put a left-handed pitcher in Springfield this spring. Cards claimed southpaw Ricardo Sanchez off of waivers from the Seattle Mariners. The 22-year-old played for the Arkansas Travelers last season, made two starts here at Hammonds Field against the Springfield Cardinals. The Venezuelan was the top international signing 7 years ago. He made 22 starts last year, 135 strikeouts, 38 walks, with a 4.44 earned run average. And speaking